Irritable bone cysts are a type of benign bone tumor. They disproportionately affect children and young adults. It's not a cancer, it's not gonna spread to other parts of the body, and it tends to be located to one part of the bone, but it can grow pretty aggressively. They can get pretty large. They really can expand out or balloon the bone, and they significantly weaken the bone that can predispose it to fractures. And then depending on the location, it can compress on adjacent, important adjacent structures like nerves, particularly if it involves the spine. When I see a patient that has what looks like an aneurysmal bone cyst on imaging, I will typically do a biopsy, take some samples of the bone, and have a pathologist evaluate it. The vast majority turn out to be isolated. We call them primary aneurysmal bone cysts. There's no other associating problem with the bone. There's a procedure that's gotten more attention over the last decade, and that's doing what we call percutaneous injections or sclerotherapy. We do this using imaging guidance, using x-ray or CAT scan to visualize the bone tumor, and then inject a medication in there, both killing the tumor cells and promoting new bone growth and healing.